This rough opal piece or knobby weighs 208 carats. It's a monster. Measures 48 millimeters long ways, and you can see that color bar. It goes right through to the other side, and grinding this off or grinding more of that side off, depending on what you want to do, would be good. Or you could carve the whole thing and make it one big massive carving. Very, very big, very black, and a good example of a monster knobby.